हेलो, दिस इज़ स्वप्निल ममानी, हेड डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर, आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस, महिला महाविद्यालय तासगांव। आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू ऑनलाइन लेक्चर सीरीज। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट।
एट फर्स्ट सी द डायग्राम बिलो। इन द डॉट नेट फ्रेमवर्क द कोड इज कंपाइल्ड ट्वाइस। फर्स्ट इन द फर्स्ट कंपाइलेशन सी द सोर्स कोड कंपाइल्ड बाय रिस्पेक्टिव लैंग्वेज कंपाइलर and generates the code into intermediate code, which is known as MSIL, Microsoft Intermediate Language, or IL, Intermediate Language Code, or Managed Code. In the second compilation, MSIL is converted into native code. Native code means code specific to operating system, so that the code is executed by the operating system using CLR. Always first compilation is slow than second compilation. What is JIT? JIT stands for the just-in-time compiler. It is the component of CLR which is responsible for converting MSIL code into native code. This native code is directly understandable by the operating system. Different types of .NET framework. The .NET framework is available in three types. First, .NET framework. This is the general version required to run .NET applications on Windows operating systems only. Second, .NET Mono framework. This is required if we want to run .NET applications on other operating systems like Unix, Mac, etc. Third, .NET framework compact framework. This is required to run .NET applications on other devices like mobile phones, tablets, smartphones, etc. Here we have to note that MSIL is only CPU dependent and will run only on Windows operating systems only using .NET framework, because .NET framework is designed for Windows operating systems only. There is another company known as Novell, N-O-V-E-L, Novell, designed a separate framework known as Mono framework. Using this framework, we can run MSIL on different operating systems like Linux, Unix, Mac, BSD, OS X, etc. .NET is a platform dependent using the .NET framework, but independent using the Mono framework. What is not .NET? First, .NET is not an operating system. Second, it is not an application or package. Third, .NET is not a database. Fourth, it is not an ERP application. Fifth, .NET is not a testing tool. Sixth, it is not a programming language. What is exactly .NET? .NET is a framework tool that supports many programming languages and many technologies. .NET support 60 plus programming languages. In 60 plus programming languages, 9 are designed by Microsoft and remaining are designed by non-Microsoft companies. Microsoft designed programming languages are as follows. First, VB.NET. Second, C#.NET. Third, VC++.NET, JSharp.NET, FSharp.NET, JScript.NET, Windows PowerShell, Iron Python, Iron Ruby. Technologies supported by the .NET framework are as follows. First, ASP.NET means Active Server Pages.NET. Second, ADO.NET, Active Data Object.NET, WCF, Windows Communication Foundation, WPF, Windows Presentation Foundation, WWF, Windows Workflow Foundation, Ajax, Asynchronous, JavaScript and XML, Link, Language Integrated Query. What a language is and its need. First, language act as the mediator between the programmer and the system, operating system. It offers some rules and regulations for writing the program. The language also offers some libraries which are required for writing the program. What are technology and its needs? Technology is always designed for a particular purpose. For example, development of web-related applications in .NET using a technology ASP.NET. But the technology does not offer any specific rules for writing the programs. That's why technology can't be implemented individually. VB.NET, C#.NET both are programming languages. Using these two languages, we can implement Windows means desktop applications individually. Every language is having its own compiler. Thank you.
To get the more videos of this series, please like, share and subscribe. And please do not forget to press the bell icon to view latest videos. Thank you.